making their voices heard.
Hundreds of students, teachers, and parents took to the streets of Montgomery today as part of the National School Choice Week.
WHNT News 19's Clarissa McClain live in the newsroom with more. And Clarissa, what was the goal of those people in Montgomery?
Well, everyone there was pushing for more school choices beyond just private and public schools, and they urged state politicians to provide more publicly funded education options.
We need to make sure that your parents are empowered.
That was one of many speakers who addressed a large and enthusiastic crowd in the state's capital. And as you can see, many students were there. Some of those students earned a scholarship to attend a different school through the Accountability Act. Now, despite failed efforts in the past, House Speaker Mike Hubbard vowed to pass a charter school bill this year.
Looking back, it's probably best that we didn't, because we were able to get the accountability bill passed and able to lay a foundation that now we can, I believe that we have been able to put together a piece of legislation that will be better suited for our needs here in the state of Alabama.
Hubbard said this is not a threat to public schools, it's a tool. But not everyone supports the idea of charter schools. The Alabama Education Association had its own protest against it today as well. In the newsroom, Clarissa McClain, WHNT News 19.
The charter school bill will be Republicans' first major education policy push after passing a private school tax credit program in 2013. And like Clarissa said, opposition is expected.
An AEA spokesperson said charter schools would drain money from an already underfunded public schools and haven't been proved to be superior.